The electric eel has special organs called electrocytes, which are stacked together to form an electric organ. These electrocytes can produce electric currents that the eel uses for various purposes. While hunting, the eel can generate high-voltage electric shocks of up to 600 volts, which it uses to stun or immobilize its prey. This shock is not lethal to humans but can be extremely painful and potentially dangerous.